it's competitive. So you've got to be nimble, you've got to be agile, and you've got to stay close to customers. We're confident we've now got the plans in place that we can actually regain those customers and actually get customer growth, get more customers visiting more often. So the reality is we've got to be better at what we're good at, and we've got to signal that in the right ways to customers. And when we do that, we know they respond. They come back more often. They love the value we offer.